Behold, King Stefan's castle, and in yonder topmost tower, dreaming of her true love, Princess Aurora. But see the gracious whim of fate, why 'tis the selfsame peasant maid who won the heart of our noble prince but yesterday. She is indeed most wondrous fair, gold of sunshine in her hair, lips of shame the red, red rose. Ageless sleep she finds repose. The years roll by, but 100 years in the steadfast heart are but a day. Now, prince of the burning part, and our prince is free to go his way. Off he rides on his noble steed, a valiant figure, strength and tall, to wake his love with love's first kiss, and prove that true love conquers all.